time that we bring an update from Japan, because I have been here for
over a month.
I think my phone's at 44 days, and we have done nothing.
Yay!
Like this. We have done stuff.
We have found places. I've been doing things.
And things are doing. Things are going well.
I guess. I think so. I hope so.
Japan is a lot hotter than Denmark in the summer.
Hotter or harder?
Hotter.
Hotter.
It's warmer. It's very warm.
Way warmer. Very humid.
There's a lot of mosquitoes.
Apparently.
He doesn't get bitten, but I have like 20 on my legs.
Danish blood, you know?
Apparently.
Yeah.
It's the whiteness of my skin.
Well, you know, mosquitoes here are racist.
Are they racist?
Yeah.
We have done what?
A lot of things, actually.
Oh, yeah. Today we went to
Asakusa. One of the most favorite popular places to visit in Japan, Tokyo.
As a foreigner. And apparently as a Japanese too, because there were super many people.
Because there was a samba carnival thingy going on there.
So there was a lot of loud music, a lot of dancing, a lot of people dressed nicely, a lot of people dressed in not a lot of clothes, and just a lot of people watching.
Yes.
And we ate really good food. We went to a temple. There's a lot of people there too.
Sensoji, in case you were wondering.
Sure. And then we went to. We walked to Sky Tree.
Tokyo Sky Tree.
Yes. We spent a little bit by the harbor, just relaxing, sweating.
Like only 15 minutes or so.
Yes.
Yeah.
It was really pretty. We didn't go up to the Sky Tree, we went to a planetarium instead. Which was really pretty. Yoshi had a nice nap.
Yep. It was cold. No, it was nice and it was dark. Yes. Why not fall asleep a little bit?
Why not fall asleep when there's really loud music? Sounds reasonable. This week Yoshi has been on vacation.
Summer vacation, yes.
So we went back to his hometown. To attend the summer festival. I was dressed up Japanese style. It was interesting. It was pretty. I like
yukata,
that.
Yukata, in case you weren't there.
Yes, yukata. Courtesy of Yoshi's grandmother. She was very excited. And you stayed.
I stayed overnight, yes.
Yes. And I went home. I had a job interview I had to go to. Went fine. Then we went to the beach.
Yep, in Chuba. Yes.
Yes.
It was pretty nice.
It was really nice. It was warm, but we had a giant umbrella. Puzzle. I guess. And we had a lot of drinks. And it was nice. There was a typhoon somewhere else. So the waves were really, really big.
Yes.
Almost drowned a couple of times, but it was fun.
It was so much fun, actually.
It was.
Got tanned. A little bit. Just a tiny bit.
Pretty much.
Yeah. It's been forever since the last time I got actually tanned.
But it was nice.
That was nice. Yes.
What else did we do?
What else did we do? We came back. Relaxed, I watched a movie, just relax for a bit because I needed it. And yeah, into it, kind of.
In general, general, Yoshi works. I have a job now, but I don't work too much yet. I am in the process of trying to get a second job. No need to worry. But because I'm not making a lot of money doing nothing, I don't really do a lot when he's at work.
Whenever I come home, like, she's watching something on Netflix. Sometimes she cooks, yes.
I cook every day when you're not here. If I'm home.
She cooks every day.
Yes.
Yes.
I know how to get to the mall, where there's a supermarket. And I do not shop at the mall, except for food. Which is very... I'm proud.
And you're broke. We are broke. Yes.
But it's gonna be okay. We're positive. We're happy.
I think so.
Yeah.
It's tired from working.
Yes.
Stressed. But other than that, I think we could. You know, it's finally I can come home to someone, not alone. The past 3 months, 4 months was just being alone, coming home from work. And it was pretty, you know, sad. Right now, got Mia. Way better. Way better.
I feel like you're making me blush, but I think it's just really warm.
Yeah. That's it, no? Something else. She needs friends, by the way.
Friends.
She is just stuck in our apartment, and I'm really happy that she came here, and I really appreciate it. But also, I feel so bad for her that she doesn't speak Japanese, and Japanese people don't speak English that much. So right now, I feel like I'm on a duty to bring someone. Or make them friends.
French matchmaking.
Yeah.
Yes. But it's gonna be okay. I think as soon as I start working a little bit more, the job I'm trying to get is a little more social with coworkers. So I think that will help me meet people.
Hopefully.
Because it's hard to meet people when you can't really afford to go anywhere.
Yeah, and whenever we go together, you know, it's kind of hard to just talk to strangers. We don't talk to strangers. We don't really drink right now, so.
But it's fine. I like it here.
And we're surviving.
We're surviving. We're broke, but I seem to eat way too much anyway. I try to work out a little bit, go running. We went to the gym the other day.
Together.
Yes, he's sore.
Yes.
I'm not, because, you know, why am I not sore?
Because you didn't work out much.
I did.
No, you didn't.
I did.
He was just running, and like she was doing it, like, using the machine, but it was like 12 kilo or something, so it was just...
I'm in better shape.
No.
Yes.
But I gained...
He claims he gained 10 kilos.
10 kilos since I got back from Denmark. And since I started work, I gained 5 kilos. And I think I need to work out. I need to be
those
in better shape.
Those 10 kilos are nowhere to be seen though. No one believes him.
Yeah.
But yeah, I think that's it.
That's about it, yes.
we will try to be better at doing something. We've been talking about making, you know, other videos too, so you can see how it's going. I am alive. I am well. We're not killing each other.
Somehow,
he's a pain in the ass.
She's a pain in the ass.
But everything is good.
Yes.
So that's it.
That's it.
See you soon.
This is.
Hopefully. If not, I'm sorry.
Hi.
Bye bye.